Let's bring the power of music into the NHS. Let's turn the personal favorite music of the patients or the residents into care aid, a well-being bringer, and a help engine of the brain. Is music that powerful? Yes. Music is that powerful. For instance, when we are listening to our personal favorite music, our brain creates endorphin. But music is more. Music is a painkiller. Patients were listening before and during the operation to their own favorite music, they need less anesthesia. And when these patients continue to listen to their own favorite music, they recover better and faster. After a stroke, music is one of the most powerful helping care tool there is. Because when there is a damage into the brain, and the brain is working very hard to make and find new connections, you help the brain enormously by listening to music. When people with Parkinson are moving on music once or twice a week, they get more energy and the mobility improves. Always, when you be active, engaged with music, your mobility improves. And that is so important for people with physical limitations. When you mirroring on music, you get people mentally and physical emotion to get them out of bed and activate them. With the right music, dementia care operations run easier and better, as the person with dementia feels then intuitive what his care worker want or try to achieve. That's why the music makes the daily care for the nursing and all the care workers easier. That's why music is no luxury, but a necessity for the NHS. So if you want to know how you can turn music into a care aid, a well-being bringer, and a help engine of the brain, join us in this EDGE Talk. And I need your help, I need your feedback. What is the best way to play the music? Is that with an MP3 player, with a headphone, a speaker dock, and a music pillow? And what is the best way that we can inspire and motivate the family and the patients to create their own care-oriented playlist? Oh yes, who I am? Well, I'm Irna Rip from the Netherlands. And how did it all started and where does it come from? Well, together with my father, I have care for my mother with Alzheimer's for more than 10 years. And during these years, I integrated the personal favorite music of my mother in our daily care. I did not think about it and I did not find it very special. Till the moment I got interviewed for a book about Alzheimer's. This made a huge impact on me, as I wanted then that every care worker could benefit of the power of the music, that it made their daily work easier. And I want that every person with dementia could find peace and joy and shelter in their own favorite music. I write a method, I build an English and a Dutch site, and I thought, well, this is it. But then people started to ask me, do you give lectures, do you give trainings? So that is what I do now, training nurses, giving lectures, and advising healthcare organizations. And now I'm here with you, with the EDGE Talk. Irna Rip from the Netherlands, out. Let me be your love and teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and leave me get a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be your teddy bear.